Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you this ABCO 40 watt G30 clear incandescent globe bulb. And I got this on clearance, or 50% off at a hardware store. And of course, as you can tell, they've had it sitting around for a while. They have a couple of these, but I only got one. So you have the front of the packaging. You have the side with some applications you can use this bulb in. The back, which is where they put the sticker for the price, apparently. And the other side, where they show you clear and half chrome, the differences between the two, of course. And here we have the bottom of the packaging, made in Taiwan and 1991. So it's been on their shelves for quite a while. So let's take it out of the packaging here. Now, being G30, it is of course bigger than G25, and I have an example of that right here. Here's a standard G25 globe bulb compared to the G30. Of course, this is bigger, and if you go to G40, that's even bigger. So here we have a very nice filament, which is nice for a clear bulb. It's nothing too annoying, like the V-shaped filament of the Sunbeam globe bulbs. And it seems to be pretty good construction as well. If you look at the bottom here, you can see the stamp. We have ABCO, 120 volt, 40 watt, Taiwan. With a very nice brass base and a very nice blue clear insulator. You can kind of tell, well, there you go, you can see it very nicely. So let's get the socket here and put it in. Let's turn off the light. Oops, there we go. So there we go, as you can tell, it's quite dusty. I should probably clean it off, but it's a pretty nice bulb. So we'll hold it up here and get a nice look at it, lighting everything up. Of course, being clear, it's going to have some very harsh, sharp shadows. But G30 is quite an interesting shape you don't see too often. Overall, a pretty unique bulb. Could be cleaned up, though. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video of my ABCO 40 watt G30 incandescent clear globe bulb. Also, please comment, subscribe, and thank you very much for watching.